U.S. Congressman Mark Alford visited Israel in April. He's going back this month.
It was a very moving experience to go there to meet with the people.
He wants all politicians to join him in fully supporting Israel with military aid. He says protecting Israel protects the United States.
This is a time to stand behind Israel, give them the armaments they need to finish off Hamas.
Stephanie Kramer.